human.
Don't move, synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for... God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Whew.
Hey, I got a question for you. I can sell you a Brahmin. As is, of course. But quality is guaranteed.
Sure, I'll take her.
Oh, great, great. Just tell me where you want me to send her, and she's all yours. It's good doing business with you, sister. I'm sure I'll see you around.
Hey there.
Give me a few days. A week, tops. And I'll be ready to do business again.
Easy now, boy. Here you go.
Someone saw, well, I guess they think, maybe they saw a person in a vault suit. I mean, it's coming out of Vault 111.
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola. Need a Nuka-Cola!
Hey, Sheffield.
Cola. Nuka-Cola.
Here you go.
Ah, oh, thank you! Thank you!
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition!
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Really? You mean it?
That's right.
Okay, I'll do it.
Hey, you were in the paper, right? You're 200 years old. Looking pretty good for your age, huh?
Hey, you're that vault dweller. From the
Does anyone fight back?
Shop in Institute safety. Has no to have sense enemies, allowed right? at the
What? You mean the railroad? That.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties.
Oh. Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just... the detective... he's gone missing.
Don't worry. I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Protection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood? A spotter is a custom-made
Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Up near Salem.
The latest news from the Commonwealth.
Matt.
Hey, lady. That interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free copy.
I hear something?
I'm telling you, joining Skinny was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
She's here for the detective. You on ice!
door. Why is that thing so loud? Hello? That you, Skinny? Darla?
Who's there?
Got you! What are you, an idiot?
Hey.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction. Boom!
Shoes for you.
Thank you.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over, fast.
Shit! Where'd that come from?
That's it.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are. But we got 3 minutes.
Bingo.
Gotta love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
I need you to find some...
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow, nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles? And I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. An empty vault. Perfect hideout. Hard and loud, huh? Well, it gets the job done. Too bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Who's there?
What the?
Exactly so, pal.
I know I saw some dirty rats making me
perfect.
I am, because
jumpy. Wait, time to dance.
All right, very funny. Get back to work. Oh, I'll find you.
You and Valentine.
Didn't even break a sweat. Not that it's an option.
Something. I mean, I'm not saying anyone's. I'm not saying.
More stairs. Look who it is. Just when I thought we were getting along.
You know the score.
Don't underestimate us again. Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Huh? Where'd you go?
Another locked door.
Every second you hide, I just get madder.
Okay, I
got it.
That's
right. Run.
I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Nikki, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to.
You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl?
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
You smug, overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
We better get out of here, fast.
1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6.
Ah, look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.